Hi, I'm AK and welcome to my channel Artistic K-pop, and let's move to the video. By now you might have known about the whole cancel drama Snowdrop thing going on in South Korea right now, on which many international fans are saying why K-nets are so angry about the fictional drama. So let me clarify you on why K-nets are so angry about the drama Snowdrop. First of all, everyone are saying that oh, this is Blackpink Jisoo's drama, so that's why anti-fans want it to be cancelled. But let me tell you, this is not about Jisoo and any other actors that are present in the drama. This controversy has nothing to do with any of the actors, but with the whole plot summary and the synopsis that was given by the producers. As per the current synopsis given by the drama producers, the drama is set in 1987, which is historical year in actual history of South Korea, which was led by countless protests. So in the drama, a young man covered in blood named Lim Soo-ho breaks into dormitory at a women's university, and a young nursing student named Un Yong-cho takes in the injured man and hides him from the authorities, believing that he is a student protester. And as the story progresses, the two falls in love, but later she finds out that the man is a spy from North Korea, and later he was ordered to kill a student who hid him from the authorities. In this drama, spy's character is played by Jung Hae-in and student's character is played by Blackpink Jisoo. And now here is what the controversy is about. First, the name of the main character, the surname Lim of Jung Hae-in's character, and the name Yong-cho of Jisoo's character are the actual name of the people who were active at the time of the protest. Second point, people are angry as a Lim was an actual student protester in the actual history, then why Jung Hae-in's character is shown as a North Korean spy who is misunderstood to be a protester? Because in 1987, National Security Agency used to frame protesters as a North Korean spy and used to torture and kill them, saying these spies are the ones who are creating this protest, although all these people were actually innocents. Third point, Jisoo's character Yong-cho, who was also an actual figure at the time of the protest in 1987. But in the drama, producers are showing the love interest between a main student protester and a spy. So people are angry about romanticizing of spy. Fourth point, as I said earlier that National Security Agency was very brutal in torturing protesters and killing them. But people are saying in the drama the second male lead character who is a national security agent is shown as an upright and passionate character who follows the rules. So people are even more angry about the romanticizing of NSA agent. Fifth point, the female university that Jisoo's character is shown from, which is Hosu Female University, it actually played a main role in the actual student protest in 1987. So K-nets also want an explanation on the use of the name of this university. Sixth point, in 1987, government used to frame these protesters as a spy and kill them, saying these spies are the ones who are creating this protest and that's how they explain their actions. So K-nets are saying is the production team of this drama wants to say that the government was right by giving the romance between a spy and a main student protester. Seventh point, people are also mad at the writer of this drama named Yoo Hyun-mi, who graduated in 1987, meaning she was also present at the time of the whole political struggle. So people are saying how could she write a story like that when she herself know the pain of that time. One point everyone should note is that South Korea became a democracy because of the protest of 1987, otherwise we would have seen another dictatorship like North Korea. So now you know the actual reason why Korean people want this drama to be cancelled, which is because of all the sentiments of that time, and also some of the people from that time are actually alive in this era and are still going through the trauma of that time. And because of that, some people have filed a petition to cancel this drama, and the number of people who have signed this petition has gone over 100,000. On the other hand, international netizens are also right on their side because all this controversy is happening even before the drama is released. And it is happening even though no one knows the actual story of this drama. On that note, production company of this drama, JTBC, made a statement clarifying all the allegations. JTBC said, first point, the drama Snowdrop is not about the democratic movement or the protest, and there is no setup that has the male and female lead participating or leading the protest. The drama uses the background and the theme of 1987's political situation surrounding the presidential election and not the democratic movement. Second point, Jung Hae-in's character that appears is a North Korean spy and second lead character who is a national security agent who chases after him. But JTBC said they will not be the characters that represent their own government or the organizations. So the criticism that Snowdrop is romanticizing espionage and the National Security Agency are not true. Third point, The second male lead character, who is a national security agent, is shown as an upright and passionate character because he refused a powerful role domestically rather than catching the spies, which is the original purpose of NSA. He takes up an overseas role as a black agent. He also is someone who sticks to his principle and will see whatever he thinks is right to the end, while turning his back on the corrupt organization. And for the last point, as there was controversy around Jisoo's character name Yong Cho, JTBC said Jisoo's character has no relation to the actual student protester Chun Yong Cho. But since there is all this controversy, we are going to change the name of her character. And as such, JTBC said that this drama Snowdrop has nothing to do with the protest of 1987 and the drama will also release as per the given schedule. And now you know the whole story around this drama, so tell me your thoughts on all this controversy in the comment section below, and please care to subscribe to my channel, which helps me make more content like this, and see you in the next video.